My name is Nalin, I'm 14 and study at Doha College.
My name is Saina, I'm 17 and I study in Berlin Public School.
We have learned to use Python and perform various image processing techniques.
That is using the images which were already preloaded, but now we are going to be doing using the live feed of the webcam.
I had previously seen a video on YouTube on how a driverless car detects its environment, but I didn't know how it worked. However, now I have a better understanding of how a car or robot detects some aspects of its environment using colors.
Hello, my name is Mustafa Hamida. I am 9 years old and I am a student in Doha College.
Hello, my name is Yusuf Hamouda. I go to Doha College and I'm 10 years old.
We have learned how to do color extraction, but it doesn't really tell you if this is red or this is blue. But we also learned how to do color detection, which it can tell you if this is red and this is blue. I've been feeling great about QRID computer vision course because I feel great about it. It's fun and I would love to work with QRID later in the future.
QRID is not only helping me, but it's helping Qatar and beyond. And it made me realize how much the world needs its youth with robotic skills. And I'm really enjoying it.